My name is Euchar Gravina, and my piece is The One Was the Other for alto, flute and bass clarinet. I borrowed the title from a verse by Spanish poet and playwright Federico García Lorca, and the poem in question is Qasida of the Dark Doves. And in what strikes me in this poem is not only its sense of imagery, but also its sense of illusion. And by this I mean that as a reader, I feel the presence of the characters, but it's not easy for me to identify them as individuals, because they constantly exchange roles. And this in return encouraged me to write a piece where the material is constantly exchanged between the instruments, but the listener finds it not as easy to identify the instruments as separate from each other.